Hello everyone. In episode 49, Hanel had returned to the Gong family house. She did have a high fever, but she was fine. Junha realized that he was not worthy of being a father. He cried and he decided to let Taekyung adopt Hanel. Junha decided to left Korea and came with Eka. He said goodbye to Geumsil and Sejin. Happiness began to come to Yeondo and Taekyung. Taekyung also realized that his family had become a warm family. He didn't expect that his family really cared about Hanel and wanted to look for Hanel together when Hanel was taken by Junha. They immortalized their happiness in a beautiful family photo. And at the end, Yeondo told Gong's family that she and her family would move to a separate building. In the preview for episode 50, Taekyung and Yeondo expressed their wishes to the Gong family if they want to hold a small ceremony. It seems they want to make their wedding ceremony that they have never actually done. They only registered the marriages and have not done the wedding ceremony. And it seems that some time has passed. Junha, who left Korea, has returned to Korea. Yeondo's appearance also looks different. Here, Junha gives a document to Yeondo and Taekyung. He says that is the end of everything for them. Happiness has approached Yeondo and Taekyung, but that happiness doesn't come to Sejin. Sejin is punished for all her evil deeds, but unfortunately, the person who endured all of this is Jang Ho. Jang Ho's health is getting worse, and it seems he has to undergo another operation. Sejin and her mother panic and are afraid that something bad will happen to Jang Ho. Meanwhile, Sojung makes red bean corn rice cakes which are made to help children grow up healthy. She gives it to Wonhee and asks Wonhee to give it to Hongjun. Okay everyone, that's the preview this time and thank you for watching my video.